Tuesday night in Ottawa, Flyers defenseman Radko Gudas delivered an illegal check to the head of Senators forward Mika Zibanejad. As the video shows, with the faceoff in the Flyers zone, the Senators position Zibanejad at the top of the circle as a shooting threat. When the puck drops, Gudas steps around Senator Mark Stone and immediately moves to cover Zibanejad. Senator Zach Smith wins the draw cleanly back to Zibanejad, who quickly handles the pass into a shooting position and attempts to release a shot. As he does, Gudas lunges upward from a crouched position, raising his forearm and delivering a blow to the head of Zibanejad, dropping him to the ice. This is an illegal check to the head. It is important to note that Zibanejad is eligible to be checked on this play in a legal fashion. However, by lunging upward and delivering the blow with his extended forearm instead of his shoulder or chest, Gudas makes the head the main point of contact on a hit where the head was avoidable. And while Zibanejad is low to the ice in his shooting position, he does not materially change the position of his head just prior to or simultaneously with contact. If Gudas wishes to deliver this check, he must do so in a way that does not make the head the main point of contact. To summarize, this was an illegal check to the head. Gudas has neither been fined nor suspended previously in his 148-game NHL career. Zibanejad suffered an injury on the play. The Department of Player Safety has suspended Radko Gudas for 3 games.